They're going to be racing in a prone start position. So what happens is, the racers will hear the call will be racer ready, go. Then they will have to jump up, engage their paddle, and race to the end of the course and come back. But they'll do that a few times. You'll get the idea when we get rolling. I'm going to ask the racers if they are ready to go. Racers, are you ready? Give me a wave. Racers are ready. Here we go. Racers ready, go!
And go. So I got to pop up from that prone position, engage the paddle, and race down to the far end. You see how some paddlers maintain an upright position, others get down a lot sooner, engaging the paddle, stroke as fast as they can, get to the end, looking for open water. The more turbulence, the more wakeers around you, the tougher it's going to be. So getting down front early is one.
Soon. Yes, it sounds very interesting. Racing one. So it's like a racing car. This is nice. Bike on the water. That's what you can attach to the kayak. Yes.
And then she's got her schedule.
Yeah, that's right. This is the one. Morris and his boat. It's very nice. Lots of race. This boat. Albert's cool. Look at these cabins, all up by wood, solid wood. It's really nice. Okay, this is the new product. It's like a camera's life. It's good for ice fishing. You can watch the knife with your phone to walk around.
Nice dog is here.
There's many people.